Guess what, guys? Getting a puppy. I can't give details, but he's a curly-haired retriever mix. And he comes home on Monday, so we gotta prep the house, make it puppy-proof. Also fun news, I changed the oil on this guy. Did the unofficial 6,700 miles of service. So actually, instead of using the normal, just generic Honda four-stroke motorcycle oil that's recommended in the manual, I swapped it out to full synthetic. I put in some Repsol 5W40, and I'm hoping the 5W part will help it up with the cold starts in winter, because I do ride when it's cold as shit, and in the past, it's just felt like it was encountering a little more resistance than it needed to. I'm gonna get another pup-pup, another pup-pup. I'm hungry. Like this video if you're hungry. Give me a thumbs up. Hey, this is a cool spot. It reminds me of another time I was in this spot. You want to come up? You're a good boy. Can you believe I'm gonna get another nut? He's my poochie.